Hello folks, and welcome back to RimWorld with the epic tale of Petersville. Last we left off, we were so sorted. We've got, like, we're just up to our ears in supplies. We have loads of friends, we've got loads of materials, just as big as we need to be. We've got space to expand, we've got a prisoner we're currently trying to convince to join us. Yeah, I mean, things couldn't really be better. We should probably think about starting to build the ship, actually. I think we can do that. Ship. Oh, hello. Wow, as I was saying that, we now have three pirates that suddenly turned up. Okay, see, this is why you build the turrets on the inside, by the way. Boom. Boom. Palmer, get out there. You've got your sniper rifle. Get outside. Start shooting. Yeah, I know, there's enemies. They are attacking immediately because they're right on top of me. Suppy, get out there with your shotgun. Take him on. You three, get out there and just start opening up. Where's my last guy? Cat, you need to get back in. You need to get back in here and start fighting. Let's see what happens. Oh wow, really? You destroyed my turret. It's the first thing that you did. He's got Molotov cocktails. Well, that's just not cool. Alright, two of them are down. Come on, take them out. I think that's them all dead, actually. So, you lot. Leave you be. Cat, you were too far away to help out. So, we didn't lose a single person, but that's on fire, so we should really think about doing that. Don't need any of them. Why is a Lee Enfield just on the floor in the room? That makes no sense to me. Oh, they fell in. Okay, Suppy. Oh wow, we can capture him. Great, so we've got one captured. You can strip him. You can strip him. That's a hell of a lot of silver. Grenades. EMP grenades and Molotovs, that's why they were doing so much damage. That's not fair. Put that fire out, please, guys. Fire out. Fire out. Fire out. Don't let that turret get destroyed. It's going to blow up. Oh, that was lucky. Okay. Who doesn't have a protective vest? Green, you don't have a protective vest. Put on the armored vest. Yeah, see? There we go. We're all good. We've got loads of stuff to put all over the place. We do need to deal with these bodies, though. We have room for them. Why are you not treating him with decent stuff? Never mind. So we've got Jamie and Frenchie in the prison. We don't really have enough room for anyone else. It's probably gonna... Okay. 10%, so the percent chances of recruiting Jamie is better than it was. So he's to be honest, he should just get recruited anytime now. Might just take a while because it's based on luck at this point. We need that silver, man. We have so much. Oh my god, is this silver? We have so much silver. We are rich. Look at this. 4,444,400. So what, 800? So 1,600 there. 22, basically 2,000. 2,200. 2,600. We have 2,600 silver. You really can't complain about that. And there's even more. This is all silver here, isn't it? Yeah. Huh. They should all have jobs to do, because there's loads of hauling jobs to do. Oh yeah, that was the other thing I was going to do, wasn't it? Was get a new zone. So stockpile. We need more room for stockpiles, because... I think we have so much stuff. So this is now ready. So it's a new stockpile. Oh, orders, haul things, haul them, because we don't need them. Oh dear, what's going on there? Ah, right, yeah, sun lamps, you don't want them on in the rain. And everyone's asleep. But it's okay, it's in the rain, so the fire won't spread. Yeah, I only have sunlights on when it's not raining. But turn them off. Like, feel free to turn them back on when it's stopped. I wish they had outdoors lamps. Come on, guys, recruit these dudes. Frenchie, you are not as happy. Let's go ahead and give you stuff. You hate us. You've got serious cabin fever. You're a pessimist. You're imprisoned. Wow, you just aren't a very happy chappy. So Frenchie probably will take a wee while, but Jamie should hopefully eventually turn up. So many trees, so much wood. We need to sell that wood off as soon as we can, really. This is an extremely cramped environment. There's not really much space for folks in Petersville. But that's what we're just gonna have to deal with. Eventually you should be able to build like brick stone walls, which is gonna be extremely hard to get through, so that's fine, we can do that. I think what I'll then do is basically just build a wall over here and then open this up. Still no one being recruited, that's fine. Jamie, hey buddy. What's wrong with you? You're not quite there. You need to be really high to be recruited. And you don't like Lee's. You don't like sharing a bedroom either. Huh. Oh, hello. Jamie was just recruited. Fantastic. Jamie was recruited on an 8% chance. You really can't complain about that, right? You arm yourself with a Lee Enfield. There we go, we're all good. And he immediately puts stuff away. That's fantastic, right? Trade ship is a slave trader, right? Jamie, since you are a criminal that's just been recruited, get on this, right? We have so much wood that we can just—I mean, 0.46 isn't the best price we're going to get for the wood, but we have so much that it's just, let's sell loads. There we go. We got some money from it. Executive chef herbalist. A chef would be good because then we can get some really decent food. So buy a chef. And we can sell EMP grenades. We can sell... I'll keep these two, because then we can put the chef in them if need be. We can sell Molotov cocktails. We can sell the jacket. We can sell the pants. We can sell the cloth button-down shirt. There we go. So we're actually going to only pay a little bit. Why is it only saying we've got 968 silver? We've got so much more silver than that. Look at this. This is all silver. Oh, it's probably not within trade range. Except it is. That makes no sense. Maybe it's only using this one. In which case, let's just destroy that because... Deconstruct. There we go. There we go. So maybe if we talk to him now, we'll have lots of money. Wait, not you, because you're... And we have still only 802. That makes no sense. We've way more silver than that. Never mind. Where's the guy? Where's the new guy? Bowman. You're the chef. You're the new guy. Put on some trousers for me, please. And a jacket. Yeah, thanks. That's nice. You're wearing a bit more clothes. And get yourself a pistol. There we go. And also, chef, I want you to be making some fine meals. Do x times until we have 10. Let's make that 15. Boom. Bowman should be right on that, or as soon as possible, although I think he's actually got the highest research skills, so he's going to be going from one to t'other. Jamie, Illuminator, you need to be on constructing, growing, plant cutting. Yep. Chef, you can just be on cooking, researching, growing. Yeah, that's good. You can just be doing all that. You can also be a warden if you want. There we go. Plenty of stuff going on, which is fantastic. Can't complain about any of this. Oh, what happened there? Oh, very serious blight destroyed all of my crops, including all of the plants, apart from this one. Daylily, which is currently dying. It's about to die, and it's gone. That sucks so much. Per plant. That's horrendous. Anyway, we should now have fine meals. Yeah, look at that. The chef's making fine meals, which is obviously going to make people really happy. Look at that. Boom. What do you actually need to make a fine meal? Ingredients: boar meat and potato. It's Green's birthday today. She just turned 64. Wow. Green's gonna die. She's got. Oh, she's got. That's why she's got a bad back. Orders: hunt. Let's get some more hunting because we definitely need more meat for fancy meals. There we go. We got a nice cook though, so we should be improving everyone's appetite. We definitely need more medicine. Definitely need more medicine. Frenchie, when will you be recruited? You should be happy soon, because we just gave you a fine meal. A fine meal, there we go, plus five. He's not happy because he's inside, he's got cabin fever. We need to let him. Can we take prisoners out? I mean, it would be pretty good if we could actually take prisoners outside. I wonder. I don't think we can. Boom, and take prisoner outside. No, I don't think it's gonna work. Ugh. Colonist needs treatment. Who? Suppy? What happens to you? You were shot with by a Lee infant. Who shot you? Suppy, yeah, get to bed. Jesus. Okay, Slater just left gun range, that's fine. And Pam is healing her up. Jesus, don't shoot each other. She's all healed, I think. Oh, Isamu's now needing treatment. What's wrong with Isamu? For God's sake, you're shooting each other, right. Note to self, don't let people hunt, because they're just shooting each other. Because they're like the worst shots ever. Like, literally, come to Petersville, we all shoot each other for fun. Oh dear. Solar flare. Okay, it'd be lovely if we weren't attacked. Do we have any food? We don't actually have any food, so they're gonna be eating raw food for a while. Oh my god, what the what happened? A fault in the electrical circuit resulted in an explosion which set everything on fire. Suppy, rescue cat. And get on the fire, everyone, because that's bad. Oh my god, fire inside the base, that's- Oh no, that's gonna expand! This is bad! This is so bad! Oh, we lost the solar panel. We lost half our batteries. Jesus, so much stuff's broken! Let's get back and repairing this stuff. Jesus, this is bad! This is really bad. Which conduits were lost? We lost these conduits here. They're the ones that got destroyed. Solar panel there. Okay, mental break soon. Isamu, why? What's wrong with you? He's urgently hungry. Go and eat then, you idiot! Go and eat. Idiot. Complete Muppet. They'll just stand there and miss all day until you actually tell them to do something. I need some stuff fixed up, guys. You gonna fix stuff up for me? That pistol needs to be taken back so Kat can get her weapon back. What's wrong with Kat actually? Because she was right there next to the explosion. She's got a cataract and a scratch scar. Is that it? Okay. Maybe it was Bowman. I think it was Bowman actually got caught in the gun. Wow, two gunshots. Blood lost. Jesus. Mental break soon. Isamu. Eat. Isamu. Eat. Also, let's clear up the slag. There's just no need for all this rubbish. Get out of there. Building needs power. Which one? Okay. Power, 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 power. Okay, what broke to the point where we didn't get power? I think it was that. Yeah, I think it was that broke. Okay. We also need to clean up all that stuff. Suppy needs to get her bedroom cleaned. Huh. How do we get it to the point where this is... It's almost like I need to have a trading thing separate from my actual stockpile, which is what normal people do. Maybe I should do that. Can we tell him to do that, actually? Can we just say... Yeah, I think that's what we can do. Right, new zone then. Zone. Stockpile. It's going to be outside. It's going to be outside here. Next to the doorway, it's going to be here. It's going to be trading stockpile. Stockpile storage. No corpses. Not humanoid. I'm just going to have them. No chunks. Maybe I should just tell them not to automatically put anything in. Preferred. Yeah, there we go. Rename. Trade. Now let me see if I can quickly do something like, for instance, Sadie. No empty place configured to store it. What? How do I get it to point? Okay, fine. Manufactured. Okay. Raw. Silver and gold. But not the rest. Okay. So we can sell silver and gold items. Person in the core. No, we can leave them. Apparel. Yeah, apparel. Body parts, no. Chunks, no. Corpses, no. Okay, so basically all the stuff we're going to trade is going to be taken to this point here. So then we can say deconstruct the trade beacon. Where the hell is the trade beacon? Where is it? It's like, it should be here somewhere. Oh, maybe it's gone. In which case we'll just build a new one. Orbital trade beacon. It can go there. Boom. I can't see, I think it blew up in an explosion. Oh, we need to build weapon racks, because they've disappeared. Misc. Furniture. Wood weapon racks, yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Doom. Fun. Done. Okay. So there we go, we've moved all of that stuff over there, which is fine. Light on. I just need to remember to put it off when all the rain comes down. Oh, a group of travelers are passing by. Okay, so the battery should start filling up again because of that solar panel going down. We do ideally need another solar panel. I wonder. Nope. Okay, never mind. What was here? I don't even know what was here. Was it batteries? Were there batteries here? I think there were. Just put batteries there. Well, there are now. That was a huge explosion right in the middle of the base, which is not good. And that's one reason for not having everything in a big open plan like this, is you get explosions like that happening. Jamie, what's up with you? You don't like your environment. Well, stuff it. You should have chosen one of those rooms. Now that's the biggest room. Idiot. Okay. In theory, we can then sell this stuff really easily. That's a lot of money there. It's now big and stuff. Okay, right. Can we make this zone bigger? Zone. Can we... add... What? What's going on here? Got sick? Oh no. Jamie, get yourself to bed and rest until you're fully healed. Oh dear, Frenchie is just not happy. What's wrong with Frenchie actually? Like, what is wrong with you? You've got serious cabin fever. You are liking the warden. You like the meal, you hate being imprisoned, but you're a bit of a pessimist. Can we cook luxurious meals? Lavish meals? No. Okay, we can't cook lavish meals. That's fine. Okay, it's fine. We can leave it. Okay. Why do we only have hardly any fine meals? Like, cook. Where's the chef? Where's Chef? What's Chef doing? Chef. Listen, I only really want you cooking, so let's get you off hauling. You're not even hauling, what are you doing? Growing, crafting, hunting, we don't need you on. Okay, there we go. So get back there and start cooking. Chef. Where is Chef? Can't even see him. Where is he? Who is the chef again? I think he's a big fat guy. Bowman, you the chef? You're not the chef. Is Bowman the chef? Okay, Bowman's the chef. Fair enough. Frenchie just isn't happy. Tempted to either kill him or sell him. Is he even useful? He's incapable of caring and cleaning. But he's awesome at researching. So we're pretty good to have him as a researcher. We'll keep going. Come on, join up, sign up. Oh god, it's just getting worse and worse actually, as his cabin fever gets bad, and his pessimist gets bad. Aid off the ground, you know, all of his stuff gets bad. I'm not sure what else we can do really, other than just to kill him. Food trader, okay. Okay, so cloth, we can sell. We've got 2 cloth. No point selling them really. We can sell the tribal wear, we can sell these, that's good. We can sell all that for money. Melee neurotrainer, kidney, Frenchie. That's the guy we have in there. I will accept that. Why is no one repairing this stuff? Never mind. Oh, I'm sure they'll get to it. Oh. Let's turn off the lamp so it won't explode. Hello, Red Woodpecker. I know you're tribal and stuff. I'm surprised that we haven't had any tribal attacks actually so far. Well, we really need your researching skills. No one's particularly great at researching currently. You're stealing my food there. You better not be stealing my food, boy. I'll cut you. Really not all that many food things. Or a hopper production. Hopper, oop. A group of mechanoids. Mechanoids? How are we meant to hurt them? Everyone, to battle stations. Oh, I totally didn't mean to have it on fast. The hell? Where are they attacking? Quick! I don't know how we're meant to beat them. I honestly don't know how we're meant to beat them. Okay, we got them. Oh my god. That's bad. A scyther mechanoid. So I don't think we lost anyone. Luckily. I think, unfortunately, Woodpecker died, which is a pity. At least you get metal from these, I think. I mean, poor Woodpecker. He didn't know what was happening. Colonist needs treatment. Yeah, a bunch of people do, but that's fine. Sadie, what's wrong with you? You got a gunshot. Cat, what's wrong with you? You're still on your normal cataract. Oh. So what can we do with mechanoids? I even know. Quarters. Whole things. They are tough as hell, though. Scyther. What can we do with it? Can we... Maybe we can take them and turn them into people. Somehow. I have no idea how we would do it. God, we're so close to getting that medic bed. We're so close. Can I tell you to prioritize on the wall? Why is no one prioritizing that wall? Oh yeah, because it's something that we haven't built, so we can't actually do it. Okay, let me just see if I can claim it, actually. Can I claim this? Yes, I can. Sweet. Now people fix it. Didn't realize yet that's all you had to do. Okay, so in that case, we can actually build stuff. How's research going? Slowly. Don't think we're gonna get there this time. Oh, yeah, that's why it's slowly, because we don't actually have a research stage reveal anymore. Do we even have enough room for it now? We definitely don't. Oh, no, we can go there. Research table it is. At least the chances are going up. Oh, yeah, there we go. Let's get that research kit table, and now we need someone to research. We definitely need a light over there, because that's just silly trying to see in the dark like that. So many people. Oh, trade ship is a slave trader. Yeah, cool. And Bowman got an arm infection. Oh dear. Bowman, I need you in a medic bed. Oh dear. Palmer, what's wrong with you? Oh my god. The turret gun's shooting everyone. There we go. Wow, Frenchie's just not happy. Some days he's wanting to, some days he's not. Come on, Palmer, get back up. I need you out of bed. Don't be silly. They're all just... Okay, still a fail. This is just getting silly. Palmer. Come on, how's it going? You're still... bleeding. Someone needs to treat you. Okay, do we have anyone else as a doctor? No. Okay, Illuminator. You can also be a doctor. Isamu. Where is Isamu? There we go. Coming back. There we go. Treat them. Treat them. Treat them. Heal Palmer. I need him back on his feet. There we go. It's poor quality, but he's up on his feet. Now we can get him off that and get Cat back up. Oh, it's because we've got no medicine left. That's why it's all poor quality stuff. Okay, we need to trade. Let's get there. Okay, right. We could sell Frenchie. We could sell the cloth. We've got lots of money, though, so... Hermit. Commissar. Nah, satellite, bonnet, lead. Medicine it is. Okay. In fact, I'm tempted to sell Frenchie. For 340. Yeah, let's do that. We sold Frenchie. Everyone will be unhappy though, because we sold Frenchie. Minus 8. They'll get over it for a while. They'll go over it. Cost money. And medic supplies. In any case, that's actually all we have time for today. So, thank you very much for watching, and I shall be seeing you again next time.